an old cherry run. That last log was big, man. That was a lot of fun.
Thank you.
roughly 30 minutes runtime. I think I started a couple minutes before the camera lady showed up. The dial is saying this is one quart. My experience is that this is a little bit less. This is somewhere between a two-thirds and a full quart. I think it looks great. That is some awesome looking firewood, and those were some big logs too that we were running through there. There are an occasional big piece. They usually come off the outsides of that perfect split when a really big log fills up that big area, and you'll get some bigger pieces. I just wanted to show you guys what I got going on. This is late at night. It's a lot darker than what I'm looking at on the screen right now. It looks light on the screen, but it's pretty dark in here. The sun goes down behind these trees and it gets dark. But I just wanted to show you guys the 405. It is just going to town, man, on these logs, and the pile is getting real low. And now I'm starting to wonder, what the heck, I don't have enough logs. I think I'm just gonna call it a day. We'll leave these skinny ones on the table for tomorrow, and we'll get these run. The trailer's pretty full right now, and we'll get them stacked. All right, guys, I hope you like this. This is really nice. I love the wood yard. Ground's firm. When it rains, we're good. And the 405's looking great, guys. All right, I hope everyone has a great day.